the most violent, dirtiest people on the face of the earth. Somewhere, Americans are going to have to take their country back and start finding out who are these people. Who are these people we
look at their hands.
Our representatives, the Bushes. George Bush, the president, his father, went around the country talking about a new world order. The people who are running this country from behind the scenes do not care a thing about Americans or bloodshed anywhere.